Try to squat and pee. She's getting her feet under her now. So anyways, this is Peach. And this is Peach's new sister, Rosalie. Because her mama died a couple hours after birth. So she got to come in and join Peach in the house. And she's finally getting her feet under her to where she can actually walk on the hardwood floor without slipping, and they're starting to really play now with each other. We play King of the Pillow. There's Blue. Gotta come check on his goats. Peach, you're funny. What's Blue doing? Laying there staring. Come on, girls. Peach. Look at her, she's trying to lay down on that pillow.
That's not gonna work. Your sister jumps on it. That wasn't very graceful.
Thursday night entertainment. Oh, Peach, what are you doing? Hi, Peachy. Hi, Peachy. What you doing? Where'd you two girls go? Peach. Come on. Come on. Not you. No, not you. Sit down. You're a pretty boy. But you're not, your name is not Peach, your name is Blue. Why is your name Blue? Because you've got a blue eye. Huh. Pretty blue. Crazy girls, full of energy. Huh. Oh, Blue, I don't know if I'd lay there if I was you. Yeah, you're probably better to move. I'm not here with me. No. So, the kids had their bedtime bottle. It is 11 o'clock. And fresh diapers. And of course now they're not going to do it. They were running like crazy. What are you doing, Peach? Rosalie. You want your pillow to bounce on? Don't be chewing your diaper. Poor Poor Blue, he just wants to go to bed. Huh. We'll go to bed, Blue. You tired. You tired. Chloe sprawl out. She's ready for bed. And the kids have their second wind. Peach. Don't be in there chewing cords. So Greg woke up this morning. We have the gate that we close, and so we can still hear them, but they can't come back into the bedroom. And he heard them out here running across the wood floor. He said it was like a stampede, and he came out, and somehow they both got out of their diapers. And he said they were running around here like little mad women. Naked. So he had to get the diapers and get the hole cut for the tail. And I came out and he's sitting here trying to put diapers on them. And he was not having any luck. Are you stuck in a cord? Get out of there. Come on, Peach. 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 Come here. God, I'm gonna have to strap cords to the ceiling because we're starting chewing. Get out of there. You get out of there too. Come on. Come on. Don't get lippy. Don't get lippy. Girls. What are they doing? So they're being bad, Mom. And it ain't me. Come on, Peach, I'm going to the kitchen. Are you coming? Come on. Not you guys. Oh, hello. You're heavy. You're heavy, Boo. Where's Piper? Where's Piper? She's upstairs in bed with Cameron sleeping. Our son's home from college for the weekend, and whenever he comes home, Piper likes to suck up all of his attention. Hey, girls.